Alright, so we're on day. I found out on Thursday. So I got Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. We're on day 5 of cancer. And my cousin sent me a remedy to help shrink cancer. And it was 3 things that he had sent me. One of them is to take a lemon, blend it in hot water, and drink it before every meal. So I'm here, I'm gonna drink lemon, full lemon that I blended in hot water. I'm going to try everything, you know, because I want to shrink this cancer. Hopefully, I can do all this organically or holistically. Shrink this cancer and just beat this thing, man. Beat it! Oh, that's bad. Oh, it's bitter.
Let's talk about the lemon. It promotes hydration. Did you know that you should be drinking at least half of your body weight in ounces? It's a good source of vitamin C. It helps prevent the common cold and shortens the duration of it. It aids digestion. Warm or hot water with lemon helps get the digestive system moving. As you know, what I've learned is you gotta get your poop going. And my favorite attribute of the lemon, it fights cancer. The peel contains D-lemonin, a natural terpene. Terpenes prevent tumor growth.
All right, so today I am working from home because I have parent-teacher conferences for my 2 elementary school kids. And I'm also trying to get all my appointments all straight and scheduled for my continued journey through this rectal cancer. Today I'm gonna try to spend some time with my son on the hoop court because he needs to get some extra reps in, and then probably get a haircut and all that kind of stuff. Continuing on, first week of having cancer. So parent-teacher conferences were really good. Of course, there's some opportunities for both the kids. A lot of it comes in the reading section. They both are kind of, they read the words really well, but comprehending them, and like if it's a full paragraph, like having to describe what they just read, it's a kind of an issue, but or an opportunity. Math, they're both very strong, both very good kids, so I really, really, really appreciate that. The teachers over at the elementary school they're really good, so. And I'm taking this time right now just to take the kids to the park because, it's quality time with the kids. Very important, especially, anytime and all the time, it should be a priority to spend quality time with the kids, so. I'm making it happen today. It's a dry day here in November, which is very rare. Again, you got to take advantage of those times. And so Mars needs some more reps with basketball. Him being the shortest, he's got to work a little bit harder. And Madden, I want her to run around because she's always on the freaking tablet, always watching the screen. So I want her to run around, get some fresh air. It's also very important to get outside and get that fresh air. You know, inside your house, it's so stale, you know. It's very important to get outside, get fresh air, get that fresh oxygen, especially here in Seattle. We got some amazing air. Sorry about y'all in California dealing with the fires and all that. Oh, here we go. Here we go. You'll be long gone. You'll be long gone. Grab onto the chain. Right.
We the best music. Another one.
All right, so one of our most favorite places to eat, Mod Pizza. We're here in Factoria. We're about to go get some dinner and then go see a movie and then get some grocery shopping done for Thanksgiving. It's Tuesday night, so it's the Tuesday before Thanksgiving, and at this point, we want to be able to knock out all of our grocery shopping so we don't have to go on the day Thanksgiving Eve, which is crazy. So we're here for dinner. Mod Pizza. Let's go.
Let's go.
As you can see, we both got our hair did. Cause this guy, he's working his first day of work on Friday.
Yep.
Yay. That was an enjoyable dinner. I got a salad, sweet potato salad, had some bacon in it. It was really, really good. So, I want to show you that T-Mobile headquarters, Northwest headquarters, not Northwest, I think. U.S. headquarters is right here in Factoria. Look at all the buildings. Lots of my homies work here at T-Mobile. And all of this. This is Factoria area. Actually, back in the day, I used to work at the Nordstrom Rack, which is that way. It was like my first full-time job at Nordstrom.
Ticket
Tuesday. All right, time to go.
And I keep Franklin. I'm not gonna change. A lot of these old messy. I just want you and your bestie. I don't got the answer, but whenever you text me, it's multiple choice and they all wanna test me. Choosing a squad.
More than 600 AMC theaters nationwide, even on our biggest and best screens. That hard-to-get ticket to the next big movie could be yours. Make free reservations online.